one among us who has his day complete. The requirements to be made a member of the chivalry. Ryan, come forward. As a knight bachelor, you will be recognized as someone who has worked with skill and diligence to achieve your rank. You will be an example to new members and a mentor to those squires you choose to train. From this day forward, you will represent not only yourself by your actions, but also the noble order of chivalry which you are part of.
I do.
Does the pledge of the candidate meet with your grace's approval?
It does.
And that is the words you brought forward. The spurs of an eye symbolize diligence and swiftness in service and in preservation of his or her honor as an eye. May these spurs be stricken from your heels in disgrace. Let the bell be brought forward. This bell binds you to the order of the chivalry and is a symbol of your pledge. May you ever be bound to right action and fair dealings. Let the sword be brought forward. As the sword has two edges, so they symbolize chivalry and justice. For it is the work of chivalry to maintain justice. The sword is the true justice and should be only wielded as such. May you ever use it with discretion and wisdom. You have been ridden with vestments of knighthood and been told their meaning with this knowledge. Are you still prepared to take that up?
I am.
Then place your hands upon the sword and repeat after me. Here do I swear.
Here do I swear.
By mouth and hand.
By mouth and hand.
To serve my office.
To serve my office.
As a knight of the chivalry.
As a knight of the chivalry.
To support the crown.
To support the crown.
In all actions.
In all actions.
To improve myself.
To improve myself.
Both body and soul.
Both body and soul.
To be a lamp of chivalry.
To be a lamp of chivalry.
And an example to others.
An example to others.
Teach those who wish it.
To teach those who wish it.
And learn what I can.
And learn what I can.
To seek justice and mercy.
To seek justice and mercy.
To defend the weak.
To defend the weak.
To speak with discretion.
To speak with discretion.
And put humility before pride. So swear I, Ryan.
So swear I, Ryan.
Having fulfilled the requirements, being girded with your vestments and taken your oath, you have hereby created your knight in the name of Saint. Rise, Sir Ryan, and receive the crown. Let this be the last throw you take and answer. My lords and ladies, I present to you with Sir Ryan.